I'm Allison, and for today's workout, we're doing a full body strength routine. But before we begin, make sure to tap that subscribe button and tap the bell to stay notified with the latest fitness videos. For this workout, all you need is a pair of moderate and heavy dumbbells. We'll be working three blocks containing three moves each, 45 seconds on and a 20 second rest in between, and repeating each block two times. This workout does not include a warm up and cool down, so make sure to do it on your own. So grab your weights and some water and let's get started. Here are your moves for the first block. Kicking it off is a set of dumbbell pickups. Using one of your heavier weights, set it in front of you and have those feet shoulder width apart. Bending the knees, reach down, pick it up, press overhead, set it down, come up, repeat, grabbing with the other hand, up and over. For the second exercise, we're doing alternating front and side raises. Using your moderate weights, we're gonna have one arm with the palm facing in, the other one to the side. We take it up to the side, one to the front, and then reverse, other way. Exhale, lift, inhale, lower down. And for the third exercise in block one, we're doing a set of pulsing squats with a knee twist. We sink back low, we pulse 3, 2, 1, knee comes up, rotate. And then do it again, 3, 2, 1, other knee comes up.
What has been, I only care about your soft skin, cause we're still sleeping in my head. I don't care about you and him, I don't care about Bart as thin. I only care about your soft skin, cause we're still sleeping in my head.
With a set of chest flies to rotator cuffs. Have those feet shoulder apart, soft bend in the knees. Arms are up, abs are tight. Perform your chest fly, pinkies and elbows come in, open up, and then rotator cuff, palms face down. Exhale in, inhale open. For that second exercise, use your moderate or heavy dumbbells. We're doing alternating reverse lunges to rows. Have a little bit of space behind you, and with the upper body, palms are facing in. Perform your reverse lunge, hold, row, come back up, feet together, other side. Lunge and row. And for the third exercise in block two, we're doing squats with calf raises. Weights are optional to hold. If you have the weights, place them on your shoulders. We're going to squat down, lift up the heels for the calf raise, drop them, come back up, squeeze the glutes. block number 3. Let's take it down onto the ground. Kicking off is a set of tricep dips with an optional knee lift. Now for the dips, we have our palms down, shoulders back, elbows tight. All we're gonna do is drop down and up. The option is to add that knee lift when you come up. Inhale, exhale, drive up. For the second exercise, grab your moderate or heavy weights. We're combining a bicep curl with a camel lean back. Now for the bicep curl, we're doing a traditional curl, palms facing away. For the rest of your body, go into a kneeling position, and then from here, you're going to lean back, embrace the core, feel the stretch in the quads, and then come right back up. The farther back you go, the more intense, so definitely listen to your body. And for that third and final move in block 3, we're gonna go into a bear plank tabletop position and do alternating fire hydrants to glute press. For the bear plank, hands are down, and then from here, curl the toes under, lift those knees so they're hovering off the ground. With the core tight, perform one fire hydrant, then drive that heel up to the ceiling, other side. Fire hydrant to the side, and then press up.
We're gonna make it.
have of completing this workout. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also check out my Instagram at AllyFitATL for more daily workouts.